along that path where the public could sit in and watch what Congress was doing. That's something that you can still do today. The whole room was designed to be a lot like an amphitheater, just like ancient Greece and ancient Rome, because that was the style of this. The good part.